To us from Pueblo, Colorado. Please join me in welcoming the Colorado State University Pueblo Thunderwolves Marching Band. The 2011 edition of the Thunderwolves Marching Band will feature music with ties to the city of Chicago. The Chicago-based rock group Styx was spawned from a suburban Chicago basement in the early 1970s and would eventually transform into the virtual arena rock prototype by the 1980s. Led on the field by head drum major Kevin Huff and assistant drum major Jonathan Garcia, the Thunderwolves will open with the performance of a song written by Dennis DeYoung for their 1983 concept album, Kilroy Was Here. And now, here is Mr. Roboto. Album Chicago 26, in which there were three studio tunes tacked on to the end of the CD. Michael McDonald sang lead vocals as a guest on that recording and also provided vocals on the other recordings by Chicago. Next up, the Thunderwolves will perform a tune recorded by Michael McDonald. Here is Taking It to the Streets. Thank you. 1981, the band released a triple platinum album, Paradise Theater, which contained a song that hit number one in Canada, as well as number three on the U.S. Billboard Hot 100. Don't forget, marching band fans, through all of your hard work all season long, don't ever lose the perspective that one day you may look back on your high school years and think, those were the best of times. Such as the trumpet, trombone, and saxophone. The Thunderwolves will close their show with a song that was written about the process of writing a song. But sometimes the hardest part about writing a song is coming up with a name for it. In fact, when Robert Lamb wrote this song, perhaps the only thing that came to mind was how late it was. It must have been at least 25 or 6-2-4. Thank you. Matthew Butler, and director of the Thunderwolves Marching Band is Dr. Alan Mills. The assistant to the director of bands and brass technical advisor is Scott Crump, and the woodwind technical advisor is Debbie Baker. The drumline activities are directed by Eddie Dowdle and assistant Jason Emery. The color guard activities are directed by Brian Mann. The student intern is Amanda Coons. Now with a campus population of over 5,200 students, CSU Pueblo is the fastest growing higher education institution in the state of Colorado. Recent capital improvements include the addition of the $17 million Thunderbolt football stadium, a $24 million renovation of the campus library, and the addition of three brand new student residence halls. The Thunderwolves Marching Band offers a service award scholarship program for both music majors and non-music majors, which is open to all wind, percussion, and color guard members. In addition, as a part of their commitment to the Colorado program, CSU Pueblo now covers the cost of base tuition and mandatory student fees for all qualified, admitted, full-time resident undergraduates with a family-adjusted gross income of $50,000 or less who receive a Pell Grant. Contact the director of bands for more information, and don't forget to like the Thunderwolves Marching Band on Facebook.